We're following a few crashes right now. The first one is in Franklin County. We do have an accident involving a jackknife tractor trailer closing down all southbound lanes on I-81. This is between exit 24 for Old Scotland Road and exit 20 for Black Gap Road. So an area to watch out for. Here is a photo of what that backup looks like. It extends all the way down here, so make sure to watch out for that. We do have another crash to talk about over in Lancaster County. It's right here on 283 eastbound after Spooky Nook Road, so watch out for that as well. And as always, drive safely.